Hi friends, welcome to my new YouTube channel Plate Fact. Today we shall see about the benefits of jaggery. It is natural sweetener and rich in nutrients, controls blood pressure, helps in skin problems, rich in iron content, helps in digestion and reduces constipation, provides energy over an extended period of time. Date palm jaggery has a warming effect on body in winter, boosts the total count of hemoglobin in the blood. Jaggery is a natural sweetener because it is made from the juice of sugarcane, heated to produce thick crystals, and also it contains sugar in sucrose form. Jaggery contains more nutrients than refined sugar because of its molasses content. Jaggery contains potassium and sodium, which play an important role in the maintenance of acid levels in the body. It makes sure that a normal level of blood pressure is properly maintained. Not a lot of people are aware that jaggery is good for hair and skin too. Jaggery contains selenium antioxidant, which reduces the wrinkles of the skin. It can give a flawless and natural glow. Jaggery has glycolic acid, which makes your skin smooth, and also it contains iron and it supports healthy blood cells and scalp and make the hair strong and reduces the hair fall. A significant amount of iron is contained in jaggery, and that helps in easing the bowel movements. Thereby it provides relief from constipation. Consuming jaggery on a regular basis helps to manage and control the respiratory problems such as asthma, bronchitis, and chronic wheezing to some extent. Jaggery is a good source of energy, while sugar is a simple carbohydrate that gets absorbed in the bloodstream instantly and gives instant energy. Jaggery contains vitamins and minerals, and that gives energy to the body gradually and for a longer time. Cold weather makes the blood vessels get constricted. Jaggery helps for dilating the blood vessels and further improves blood flow, and this makes the body to heat up. A tablespoon of jaggery, that is 20 grams, contains 2.2 mg of iron. A teaspoon, that is 7 grams, contains 0.77 mg of iron. So for people with low iron intake, jaggery could contribute a small amount of iron, especially when replacing with sugar. After 8 weeks of daily supplementation of jaggery for a group of people, the result of the observation was a significant rise in their hemoglobin level and also a notable rise in their red blood cell count. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe. Do let us know in comment section in which food you include jaggery instead of sugar.